GDP growth is now the fastest here among all the big economies on Earth, and it's expected to be above 7% this year and also next year.